topic of undocumented immigration has become the center of the public debate, not only in the political arena, but in our neighborhoods, schools, homes, and churches. The majority of these discussions are characterized by the lack of a profound knowledge about the immigration issue. In general, the questions and affirmation of the economic implications and national security dominate the discussions, forgetting that the dignity and well-being of the families of these immigrants is what really matters.
And we have learned from history, from the point of view of history, that each one of us have come from somewhere else, number one. And number two, we have also learned a very important thing from the various biblical scriptures. We do not know where we would be tomorrow. In America itself, at times, we've had tornadoes, etc. And we know as a consequence of those disasters, individuals had to either leave California, Orlando, various other places that had disasters from time to time. We do not know what our future holds for us. So it is unfair for us to judge others. Just like we like people to give us a helping hand from time to time, we would like, and we should afford, to give others help in a similar manner.
I think that as we reflect forward from our various religious traditions tonight, we see a common thread that God is love, that God is compassionate, that God is a God of mercy. And each of these religious traditions reveals this wonderful, all-embracing God. And we have to humbly admit that we fall far short in that.
Therefore, we pray to the Almighty that He makes things easy for locals and natives. He makes easy for those that are coming from abroad. And we pray to God, sincerely, the God Almighty, that just as we love food, shelter, and clothing, that He will give us the ability to award others these privileges as well. Again, we hope and pray to God Almighty that He continues to give us safety on every level.